That gives the Sens a couple of extra seconds to work with. Phillips. Aaron pass. Voracek to it. Behind the net. There's Briere back. Gets it. Rebound. He scores! The hat trick for Briere as he wins it in overtime.
I guess it is his day, JJ. Unbelievable performance by Danny Briere. And you got to give the head coach, Peter Laviolette, a lot of credit. He sensed it early. Got him on the ice with a lot of different combinations. Got him out there in the last sequence. And Danny Briere makes his coach a proud man with the overtime winner, his third goal of the game, for a fight in the middle of it with Kyle Turrison. Danny Briere pretty much did it all for the Flyers this afternoon. Kicks it up and bats it through the legs of Craig Anderson. Some great work down low in his office. And it took the second attempt to get that puck through the feet and through the pads of Anderson to the back of the net.